Here we are at Interquest and Market Circle Point. This is where the stoplight is going in. Right now they're scheduled to be in by mid-October. See, the turn lanes are already in and set. This is where most traffic from I-25 can get to the restaurant. See, the restaurant's over there. It'll be to the northwest of this point. And right there's I-25 where they'll come on and off.